These five bottles have two things in common: a similar price tag and a great reputation for being excellent bourbon. But are they really good or overhyped? We intend to find out. Tune in this week as we compare this lineup to Russell's Reserve Single Barrel.